California peace officers are no longer required to be United States citizens, and San Francisco will be one of the first major cities to implement that change. The San Francisco Police Department announced it has removed the U.S. citizenship requirement from its hiring process and encourages all newly eligible individuals to apply. Officials say the law was implemented because of a need to attract candidates from all communities they serve in the areas that they live in.